almost Lent. It's time for our religious bent. We'll smile a while, 'cause we've confessed our sins with good intent. 40 days and 40 nights, resisting temptation, so it is said. Jesus Christ kept the prize in his sights, a crown of thorns placed on his head. That's why we can't consume flour, we're not even supposed to scramble eggs. Instead, we must lead a lifestyle and endowed just like a bunch of mindless smecks. Relent, repent, it's almost Lent. It's time for our religious bent. We'll smile a while, 'cause we've confessed our sins with good intent. 40 days and 40 nights, are we really supposed to be impressed? How is it that such banality delights, when for God the Son it's no great test? Jesus, as one of the Holy Trinity, chose a playing field that was hardly level. What can realistically challenge divinity? Nothing which comes from the devil. Relent, repent, it's almost Lent. It's time for our religious bent. We'll smile a while, 'cause we've confessed our sins with good intent. 40 days and 40 nights, I'm going to overindulge. I'll devour Easter eggs with enormous bites and see my belly bulge. With pancakes for breakfast each day and maple syrup amply poured. Such great satisfaction when I say, stuff your beliefs and your Lord. Relent, repent, it's almost Lent. It's time for our religious bent. We smile a while, 'cause we've confessed our sins with good intent. Relent, repent, it's almost Lent. It's time for our religious bent. We smile a while, 'cause we've confessed our sins with good intent.